Actor Kartik Aaryan on Monday shared his first look in his next film Dhamaka. Kartik took to his verified Instagram account to share the look. In the photo, Kartik can be seen giving an intense look. He captioned the post, "Miliye Arjun Pathak se." Directed by Ram Madhwani, the film gives a bird's eye view into the working of a modern-day news channel. Kartik Aaryan plays a journalist who covers the live broadcast of a terror attack in Mumbai. Actress Priyanka Chopra on Sunday shared a new picture of herself on Instagram. Priyanka also mentioned how shooting a movie looks like in 2020. She wrote, "What shooting a movie looks like in 2020, daily testing, face shields and mask on hand. This was taken after hair and makeup, where we wait right before we shoot in a secure distanced zone and mask on in between all shots. Staying safe is a part of getting the job done. Protect yourself and everyone around you. Stay positive, test negative." The actress is currently in London for the shooting of her upcoming film Text for You. Actress Sunny Leone has started shooting for her next web series titled Anamika. Sunny took to Instagram to share the news. She wrote, "Satnam, the start of something new and the end of my lockdown. A new journey starting with the ever so nice Vikram Bhatt." Anamika is an action series with 10 episodes. Sunny will be seen in an action avatar as never before. The series will be shot in Mumbai. The first schedule is slated to be wrapped up by the end of the year. Written and directed by Vikram Bhatt, the series is produced by Bhatt and his daughter Krishna Bhatt and set to release on MX Player. Bollywood superstar Akshay Kumar has shared a snapshot on Instagram from his upcoming film Atrangi Re, dressed as Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. In the picture, Akshay poses with a rose in hand in front of Taj Mahal. Akshay's heroine in Anand L. Rai directorial, Sara Ali Khan also shared his look on Instagram and wrote, "Because it can't get more Atrangi than this, not Shah Jahan, Mr. Kumar it is." Anand L. Rai, Atrangi Re is built as a cross-cultural love story. Sara reportedly plays a girl from Bihar, and she has romantic tracks with Akshay as well as Dhanush in the film. Sara and Dhanush finished the film's first schedule in Varanasi before lockdown. Written by Himanshu Sharma, Atrangi Re is slated to open in 2021. The film also stars Nimrat Kaur.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.